Hey everyone, we're doing a presentation on how to do the back squat. So the first thing you want to do in a back squat is approach the bar and get it on your shoulder blades. You don't want it too high up because you put it on your neck, you can suffer like spinal issues and things like that. So you want it nice and firm on your actual shoulder blades and not too high up. Second thing you want to do is get your feet in the right placement, and they should be at approximately shoulder width with toes like slightly pointed out, and this is to avoid your knees buckling and will also enable you to get the most weight. When you sink down to do the squat, you want head up and chest up, so that way you're using your quads, your glutes, your hamstrings, your calves, instead of in your lower back as opposed to your upper back and the things you don't want to be using in the lift. So you keep the chest up and the head up so that you don't start falling forward during the lift. You want a high chest, a high lift, hips back, and you come all the way down till your legs or your quadriceps are at a little bit lower than 90 degrees. So they should be lower than parallel to the ground. Inhale on the way down and exhale on the way up. Come to a full standing position and then go down for your next rep.
When doing a back squat are your quadriceps and adductors, your hamstrings, your gluteus maximus and spinal erectors, and your obliques and abdominals. And when you keep your legs closer together when you're squatting, you work your quads more, and when you spread them apart, you work your hamstrings and your glutes more.
Alright, so some of the benefits of your body to more efficiently burn fat. So those are the benefits of the back squat.
There are two things you need to be conscious of that could cause injury when doing the back squat. First, you need to maintain your lumbar curve to keep the stress off your spine. And secondly, you need to be sure not to let your knees go past your toes while squatting. This also helps to keep pressure off your knees and avoids the risk of future injuries.